And new tonight in East Moline, a food truck owner is back in town after bringing meals and supplies to Greenfield, Iowa. The town was hit by an EF4 tornado last week. Toni's Smokin' Grill just told us tonight it helped more than 600 people over the weekend. The owner plans to head back on June 22nd to help more people impacted by severe weather. She says they're looking to donate more coolers so families without a home can store food. We have information on how you can help on WQAD.com.